Hello, people. Master Jesse here. So finally, this is the last episode of season one, Dragons Rising, season one. Like I said, this is episode 20. This is called The Power Within. Last one we left off was the ninja fighting against Beatrix, well, specifically Lloyd, Nia, and Zane. So we'll see what happens from there. Alright, I'm gonna get straight into them. So excited about this last episode. But ready? So, 3, 2, 1, and go. So take your time again. There it goes. Sorry about that, people. Really ready for this. Damn, straight up. That thing's just sucking people in. She has lost it. What the fuck, dude? Oh no. This is a crazy start of a fucking episode, bro. That makes sense, though. Pretty crazy, though. Woo! The power of it. Woo! Damn. They dodged it. Woo! No, 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 no. She did not just get sent away. She's literally messing things up, bro. There goes his grappling hook. Never thought I'd say this, but thank you, Dragons. Come on, it's safer in the bunker. Oh. Dude, he just sacrificed himself right there, bro.
We don't have to get close to her. I just need a burst of elemental power from Ryu, and I can dismantle her weapon from here.
Oh no. No, no, no. Not Ryu! Dude. Now you're gonna have to do something. Yep, use your spin jutsu object. Put that bitch down in her place. I'm sorry, but she deserves to be called that. Down. Straight up family related. Yeah, how'd you get, man? I don't know how she's so psycho. He's getting out. Thank you. Lord Ross escaped. He's like, I'm gonna kick some. Oh, damn. Motherfucker. Kai, too? At least he is, but... Kai, come on. Nice. I'm just shocked what Empress Beatrix is doing. She's not even Empress Beatrix, whatever she's doing. I'm done. Just take that shit out of her hands, please. Yeah, please. Damn. Ooh. Dude, her parents are just even weirder. No. Don't go back with them. Don't go back with them. You abandoned me. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. What's going on, Anna? You have elemental powers? I do. And my name? Destroy that thing. Thank you. Ooh. Goodbye. Thank you.
You did it. I knew the elemental power was yours this whole time. You were right. I thought I needed Ryu. Ryu.
That little dragon was a hero. I don't mean to interrupt, but the Empress has caused us to reach the tipping point. The world destroying Merge Quick Storm.
Damn. Yeah, they think it's going good, but nope. Are we gonna see different places too? That would be nice. Oh, there goes. No. The merge again. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. There they go. There they freaking go down. This is ridiculous. Ooh. Dang. That's not good. Dang. Dang. They're gonna go save everybody. Yep.
The ice ninja saying, are the ninja really back?
Yep. Yep, the ninjas are dope. Oh, poor doggy. Oh no. The dog's like, no, please don't hurt me. Oh. There you go, Aaron. That got me right there.
But the third one's back to the monastery. There's no time to get it here. It is already on the way.
Mr. Prowicki. Prowicki. I love him. He's like, hold still. His face. Heck yeah. He's all exhausted.
All three. Great. Power.
Just put them together, maybe?
Why didn't they no.
Like all things involving source dragons. The details we have are stunning today.
The source dragon. That's it.
It's gonna have to be the way.
I have to give it a try. If it's the last thing I ever do.
No, nothing.
There's too much chaos. I can't focus. I can't do this. If you were Mila Sora, what would you tell us? Ninja never quits.
There he goes. Ooh.
When there is no calm outside of you, you must find the calm inside of you.
Okay, he just made it back to normal, I guess. I think.
You saved the world.
Oh. Oh. That was their answer. I'm scared.
Where's my hug?
Kai.
I'm good at dragon hugs.
that's cool. Everybody's back together. Heck yeah. Ooh. And look at Ryu.
Hello?
A conduit. Why have you reached the moon?
To set you free.
Your intention's noble, but freeing me could destabilize the very cosmos.
That was before I had these. They were made from source dragon energy. They stabilized the merge quakes. So I think they could stabilize the after effects of your release, too.
Gifts from my kind to the first Spinjitzu master. Do you not know what you could do with the power contained in those items?
I'm not sure I really understand what they are.
As all elemental powers come from my kind, you hold in your hands their condensed power.
Elemental powers come from you?
Of course. I am one of the seven source dragons.
Wow.
Where did you think elemental powers came from? Yet you wish to sacrifice such power to free me, a being you do not know? Why?
It's the right thing to do.
Perhaps he is right about you.
Who was right?
This dragon with you. Who is it?
Oh, this is our friend Ryu. I told him I was coming here and he seemed excited to meet you.
You are a very special creature. I have come to a decision. I accept your sacrifice, conduit.
Damn. Here it goes. There they go. He's gone. That was really cool.
Hold up, Ryu. I know you're just trying to help me with a little boost, but I need to train to do this myself now.
Oh,
I figured out what was holding me back from my true potential. Some part of my mind thought, if my own parents didn't think I was worthy, then I must not be.
Hmm. Yeah.
Thanks. But now that I know what the problem is, I'm trying to work through it. If I hit my true potential once, I know I can do it again.
It probably won't be this for this episode, I think.
Not to be afraid for the people you love. You lost a lot in the merge. It'd be strange if you weren't worried about being left alone again. Yeah, I guess you're right. Don't fight how you feel. Try to use those feelings for something positive. And you never quit.
Damn.
Okay, that was undeniably awesome. But now, let's talk precision.
What's precision mean? That I'm perfect and have nothing left to learn?
Cool. No, it means with time and practice, you'll get even more awesome than you already are. Hold on a second. The cans I hit burned to ash, but yours melted.
Does that mean I get more points?
No, but
oh.
It might mean that maybe we don't have the exact same powers.
See? now they finally talked about it. Lord Ross.
Everyone tried to drain that source dragon. Only you succeeded.
My work set off a chain reaction, almost ending the world.
Your work was perfect. It was the ninja that ruined it. But do not worry. My master has more plans.
What plans? The Empress disappeared. Just like I planned to.
And Beatrix was not my master.
Ooh. Who are you working for? I hope you're working for somebody from Chima. That would be funny. What the fuck? That looks okay. Season one completed, but that's gonna be a great start for season two. Oh my god, so Lord Ross is gonna be the big villain of that. I can't wait for that whenever it comes out. But anyways, I hope you all love this video. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you gotta do. And sorry, I was just checking my phone. And peace out, and hopefully this will be out by today. And bye-bye.